Zdravím vás, dámy a pánové, a vítejte u mého nového videa. Dámy a páni, dnešní video bude reakce na nejlepší Dark Souls animace. Řekl jsem si, hej, asi mistr dělá reakce na animace. Já udělám reakci na Dark Souls animaci, protože mám rád Dark Souls, máme rádi animace, ne ty animace od Cylindra, kterým se ani nedá říkat animace a nejsou to opravdový animace, chápeme se. Hej, z toho bude minimálně 10 zhlédnutí a jeden like, možná. Snad. Každopádně, dámy a pánové, tady jsem si vyhledal, tady vám to přepnu, puf, to je Walking Dead, tady jsem si vyhledal Dark Souls Animated a hned mě to tady vyhledalo, pustíme, uvidíme, co to bude teda. This video contains spoilers to the Dark Souls storyline and could possibly ruin many of its deadly surprises. Also, all rights to the soundtrack and game series belong to From Software and Bandai Namco Games. Please enjoy the video and be careful out there, we wouldn't want to see you go hollow.
Dark Souls, it's been out for a bit. Let's see what the hype is about. It can't be too difficult to handle. It's just timed blocking and attacking. Classic concept of gaming. What's so hard about this? Even the big-ass boss was easy. I'm on a roll. Welcome to Lordran. Ring two bells and you'll be able to progress. This is the only real direction in the story.
Jaký horko, ty vole.
I think I'm gonna kill that guy later. Time to ring some bells.
Jo, klasický zmrdisko pim, ty vole.
Five guys hitting me at once. Why do they do so much damage? I was just trying to get away from the fire bombs and the cliff was right there. Okay. I'm getting somewhere now. Whoa.
The Pythagoras demon.
It's gorgeous.
Tady.
Oh my god. Ow.
Mrzka.
The bridge is so small. How do I beat the Tauros demon finally? Didn't know I could even climb up. Okay. I see where this game stands.
Hello there.
Solair. Solair, hype! Solair! Slunčkový bro.
It's so nice. It's like a magnificent father I happen to have too many feelings for. I could gaze at it all day.
Lol.
You can summon people from
jaký má bruch Solair? Dobré, dobrý bruch.
If you have the patience for it.
Oh sweet! Multiplayer unlocked!
Ježiš! Chudák Solair!
This church is full of big knights. Seems pretty tough. I know! I'll invite my friends!
That's not how the game was meant to be played!
Okay, I can invite my friends. I'll invite some strangers! Yeah! Gonna get some help! Any second now. It's sure to work this time. Dicky Prostate. Invaded.
Dicky Prostate.
What is that? This guy looks like a freaking doof. All right, time to take him down. Dark Souls. I keep forgetting I'm playing Dark Souls. So summoning's not gonna work. I guess I'm just gonna truck through this old school. Let's do this. Okay. I made it. I can summon Solair. What's up, buddy?
Belfry Gargoyles.
You ready for some
Jolly Corporation. Yeah.
This was hella easy!
Hey, Solair, you're sprdele, the vole.
Don't praise me! Praise the sea!
What a swell guy.
Good evening.
Oh my god! 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 This isn't even the right way!
Aww, oh,
so
hodin.
Pretty!
To už je trošku rychle, vole.
A fog wall. Well, get ready for a boss foe.
Kapra!
Oh man, that was close!
Jo, ty psy u Kapry jsou strašné, to je strašný svinstvo. Blighttown!
Slowing me... Oh my god! I thought I'd never get out of there! Alright, who's next? I need to get out of this
Kvílek.
Place.
Ah, jo.
Ah, here we go. Wanna help me slay the boss? Okay. Let's go! That is one ugly mother... dead abdomen.
Já si vole, kozy. Překrytý vláskama, fňuk.
Oh, you're doing great.
Okay.
You're doing great.
100 hodin, ty vole.
Oh god, why did they give him a nose? What is that, a mustache? Where's his neck go? Oh my god, what am I looking at?
And I shall never repeat myself. Do you understand what I've been explaining?
Yes. Kill more bosses.
Damn straight.
You're going to die.
To bylo všechno. A kde je Gwyn? Kde je Gwyn? Where is Gwyn? To všechno. Dobře, dáme páně, že máme za sebou první animačku, každopádně my si teďka dáme ještě druhou animačku, je to vlastně to samý Dark Souls.
Caution.
Dark Souls, až na to, že je to part druhý a je to úplně od toho samého člověka, takže pustíme se do toho, uvidíme, jaký to bude teda.
Caution, this video contains spoilers to the Dark Souls storyline and could possibly ruin many of its deadly surprises. Also, all rights to the Dark Souls soundtrack and game series belong to From Software and Bandai Namco Games. Please enjoy the video and be careful out there. We wouldn't want to see you go hollow.
Okay, so where do I go next? Frampt? Frampt? Oh my god!
Jo, klasika,
God, what the fuck? Quit your whining, Twitch.
Mohl tam skočit I sám do té jámy.
You earlier? Kill more bosses? You gotta get the Lord Vessel to save the land.
Duh.
But how do I get the Lord thingy? Well, you simply traverse your way to this end's fortress of deadly traps and skilled warrior snakemen, then find a way over the huge-ass mountain and make it to Anorlando,
to jsou plány, ty vole.
Land of the gods, fight past sentinels and spear-wielding gremlins, take down the Dragon Slayer and the Executioner. It's very simple, really.
Je to easy, je to easy, jak váš pízy.
How do I get out of here?
No.
Behold, I am the Iron Golem.
Schod jo!
I'm gonna stomp you like a bug. Ow, my ankle! Quit it, come on, stop. I need to rest a little bit.
Ne,
I think I twisted something.
Balancing on those bridges to get here was harder than fighting you. Whoa, hey, put me down! Put me down!
Hodně schodu, hodně schodu. Fenerlandu je, ty vole, miliardo schodu, kámo, miliarda.
Since the gates are closed, the only way into this building is across these bridges, shimmy across the windowsill and climb in through the window. Classic platforming.
To dávám
and
na
to
first
think
try.
I thought this game was nothing but butt-rip. Those sentinels were near impossible to kill, and it still wants me to beat a boss? Well, at least I'm not outnumbered. Prepare for trouble.
Honestly, that's mug.
God damn it. To protect the princess from unwanted invasion.
To slay Pikachu. All dragons within our nation.
To stop all who enter and make them eat shit.
Take it in,
scam. To show mercy. Not even for a bit.
Ornstein.
Tam je smoke, fuck, za kretera.
Or smoke. Smell?
Jo, maybe? Nikdo to neumí vyslovovat, to jeho jméno, nikdo.
Solaire, help me!
Good to see you, son, bro. I missed you.
I can't handle these guys on my own, Solaire. I need your help.
Sounds like you're in the need for some...
Ten flegmatic, ten Solaire, ty vole.
We did it, Solaire! We beat Ornstein! Praise the sun! Now Smoth's gonna be no problem.
Nothing's impossible when you praise the sun.
Sun, bro? Just get it over with.
Nice. Cozy.
Out of all that I've played, all the challenges I've overcome, no more bosses, no new areas, a moment of triumph. I'm finally feeling accomplished. I feel good. I feel like I could sing. Guinevere, I am here. I've slain everything before thee. Now I know what I was fighting for. Guinevere, I am here. No more pain and suffering. All that I have done,
ne asi. Ne asi, když ji zabijete, tak už není. Protože páni, řeknu vám největší plot twist Dark Souls jedničky. Guinevere je jedna velká iluze.
Finally for the daily races going nowhere.
Každopádně, dámy a pánové, pokud se vám tohleto video líbilo, to by bylo dneska všechno. Pokud chcete, abych zareagoval i na další animace z Dark Souls a na nějaký vtipný videa z Dark Souls, protože jich fakt hodně, vidím tady hned 1, 2, 3, 4. Tak rozhodně mi napište do komentářů, dejte mi like, pokud se vám video líbilo, můžete mi ho sdílet, pokud se vám fakt líbilo, pokud se vám moje tvorba líbí, můžete mi dát i odběr a zvoneček, abyste nepřišli o žádný moje nový video, který vydám. A já se na vás zase budu těšit u dalšího videa a prostě čum, kámo. Mám webku jak pán.